Welcome back to War in the Pacific. Right, so this is a rerun. I ran the same turn. It's actually my third attempt because I ran the first turn, the video corrupted. I thought, oh, I'll just rerun it. It won't be much different, and it was vastly different. So yeah, this is actually the third time I've run this turn. I try not to do that, but yeah. So. He's going to shoot him up. Now, this time he just got three hits on this guy. This is what happened the second time. Yeah, this didn't happen the first time, but it happened the second time. I'm going to trade like one Tuffy to hit, but one Tuffy to hit. But that is not good. This is... yeah, slightly different. Normally not vastly different, but yeah. Dud. I was hoping that one wouldn't be a dud. I've got a vague idea what's going to happen this turn. Like the carrier strike. The carrier strikes are going to happen over in the tower. This day, difficult roll. Yes, the rerun. It sank everything. And he's coming to Rangoon. Getting messed up. We're always going for some little anti-ship runs. Losses. I'm getting to the tower of strikes. Here we go. Even if this didn't happen last time either. This is the first time I've seen this. Good time for that guy. I'm not sure if the three planes could trade for that. Here we get bounced with massive losses. Ow. Ooh, damn, we hit the wrong button then. Heavy fires, but yeah, ow. What losses I can be accepting? Messes up the batteries. Yeah. Okay, so something that's completely different every time. The old one, like you see, it will rerun in the occasional turn because it wasn't that much different. Something about this one is just completely actually different. 10 bit damage fells, that can convert into something nice. Are we going to get the same amazing attack we got? That didn't happen, I'm going to be very upset. Hey, the carriers have found something. Hey, this didn't happen both either time either, but this is all new. This is good. I don't rerun turns that often, so. Oh, it was loaded with troops. Alright, Hanoi is boring. Alright, so this held once, fell one. It's holding today. Sun Yang. It's just Sun Yang. Give me the Akiam. Now, deliberate separate Anyang. This first day, this has some 5,000 troops. Yep, that's pretty much the same. So, that is somewhere I'm going to be attacking tomorrow. They have a massive advantage. I had a massive advantage before they lost that song. Oops. To adding in a bombardment attack up there, which doesn't seem to have actually happened. Or I've just skipped through it. I did that with bombardment attacks. Alright. 54 planes lost. Ow. But did apparently think they can... Okay. Yeah, but the carriers, where the carriers are hiding. They've still got enough. I'm still going to keep moving forward. Just right on the edge of not being combat effective. Alright, so, back you up. If you'd like to try a deliberate attack there, please. Be lovely. How's Xin Yang doing, although we're holding until... Oh yeah, fatigue's dropping nicely. Oh yeah, apart from that, not much else to be doing. Might sweep the carriers south a little bit. Keeping them well away from anywhere that's got Betty's. Which I'd like to think there's those carriers, AKs there. That's what I was trying to say. This area is full of lots of Japanese planes. Whack their reaction up to 6 and see what we get. And it's all down 6. Alright, Operation Stupidity is going to get very interesting. Have a quick look in the ops report, see if we got anyone else. Losing 4 victory points a turn from low garrisons. But we picked up another one from January, sorry. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you join me tomorrow where things get very interesting.